guess what happened yesterday night? Wilbur announced that we have no place to stay.
We're actually in kind of a crazy situation. We have nowhere to stay tonight. So if you have a driveway or a floor or something, we would love to sleep on it or in the driveway or whatever. So just let us know. It would be great if we could crash. Thank you. We're Moon Hooch.
And this really nice couple took us home and let us sleep in the living room. But they also mentioned that our music would be perfect for an alarm clock.
We're sitting on the deck, on the ABC deck. We hear some awesome-ass music coming through the speakers. And Morgan here
is like, I just think it's the radio. I didn't know where it was coming from. No idea.
But his first thought is like, holy shit, man, this could be my fucking alarm clock. I would wake up happy every goddamn day.
We are gonna grant them their wish. We set up at 9 a.m. in the living room. We're gonna play them some wake up music.